not in Kansas anymore.
We'll be right back.
you so much. We'd like to do a bit of a blues for you, huh? Song with a one-word title. It's called Miss Sweetie of this one.
Thank you.
alone. And I thank you. Next, a song from our very first LP. Kind of a little bit of a medieval teaser. This one. We refer to it as a medieval teaser. Sometimes John Moore refers to it as a medieval teaser. We're not going to tell you what the name of this song is. We're going to let Richie play the beginning for you. If you can guess it, fine. If you can't, you have to leave. Here you go. This, of course, is the expurgated version, the one without the gamut. But if you'll just be very patient, very quiet, and you may hear a song called 16th Century. Come on. Yes, gas does bring things to you. Yes, we're coming close. Close, close, close. You, of course, understand every word I'm saying. So if you do, you realize that we have one big problem. And we're going to solve that problem in about a month, I think. Just bear with us. Oh, yes. Must be very quiet. Very quiet.
Meathead, shut up.
Getting closer, closer. Could we have a light on the audience, Tony? Anything for comic relief. Tony, light on the audience, please. You look beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. Thank you. Can we try that again, Tony? No. Wait. Yeah. Now, on mic signal, 1, 2, 3, off again, Tony. 1, 2, 3. Hey! It's almost like being God, isn't it? One more time, Tony. Hey! I want them again, please, Tony. On three, the audience. 1, 2, 3. This time, off. This time, you count. 1, 2, 3, and the light comes on you. Not yet, but rising. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. Dodgy at best, but could we have a light on this, the jumping jack who keeps going up and down over here, Tony? Or is that impossible? Get a torch on him. No? I mean, you don't know what it's like to be here in front of all you people and be made such a twit. But anyway, I guess we can always call Cozy down for Blackbird. All right, just carry on. Have a wink. We can always tell you a joke, but I think this is a big enough joke we can't really follow this one. Here's what we'll do. We'll say hello to everyone. Some more people. And now we're going to do a little feat of magic. It's called disappearing act. Watch this. We'll be right back. Here, now we get our big chance, John. We'd like to do, Yep. Would you like to hear some nice music? Nice music? Nice music. Alright, we'd like to start the nice music by some nice lights for you. So John, can we have some nice lights for Tokyo? That's nice, John. This song is called Catch the Rainbow.
Yeah.
To do a song for you now called right. Yes. Well, the Stone Dead Party says it. It's a song called Long Live Rock and Roll. able to leap tall buildings in a single one. Oh, I've got to climb any mountain. Swim any sea. We'll be right back. Cause as a man, I'm the man, I'm the man, yeah. You're the man, oh. We're all the man. Thank you. Thank you so much. Like Tony. Two new people in our band. Number one, on the bass, Bob Daisley. And number two, to begin a song for you that we've done on every show ever, which is about 50 years easily. Okay? Tonight's been 45, isn't it? Light, please, Tony. David Stone! Song called Still I'm Sad, this one.
Thank you. Thank you.
Very difficult, right? This is the last time I'm ever going to do this, all right? Once more. Tony, cast some house lights, please. Right, this time I'm going to do it properly. be cool. He found out it's blue. But there's something inside I can tell. I'm gonna pull it. And that's me. And I can talk to what you know. We'll be right back. Thank you!